Let's speak to our reporter as we speak. So members of the Nairobi County Assembly will be sworn into office this morning. Members will later elect a speaker and a deputy speaker for Kenya's richest country. The swearing-in begins in the next hour, and our senior parliamentary reporter Patrick Amimo is following this story. Let's now cross over live to him, joining us live from City Hall. Amimo, what is happening at the County Assembly at the moment?
Thank you, Michelle. It's all preparations as members of the County Assembly troop into their chambers to start the work that is set up for today. And today, it's basically, we'll start by their swearing in all the 122 members of this Nairobi City County Assembly will be sworn in this morning. And this particular ceremony will be presided over by the Nairobi City Government clerk, that is Jacob Ngwele, who will be presiding over this swearing-in ceremony, assisted by his deputy. And what happens is that Nairobi City County has 85 elected MCAs, with the remainder of about 40 who are nominated from different parties. And what we'll be witnessing here will be maybe during the election of the speaker, might probably be a play out of the party strength when it comes to the election of the speaker. For the nomination of those people who are interested in the speaker position, we had 20 applicants, as that's according to the county clerk. There were 20 people applied for the position of speaker after it fell vacant. And out of these 20, only 5 were able to return their nomination papers by Monday, which was the deadline for submission of those nomination papers. And among the 5 people who will be contesting the speaker position, we have the immediate former Nairobi Senator Beatrice Elachi, who contested in Dagoretti North and lost, but this time round she wants to try her luck at this County Assembly to be the Speaker. The other person who is also interested in this particular Speaker position is Kamau Ngodho. Kamau Ngodho was a former MCA for Karura Ward. He'll be also seeking the favor from members of the County Assembly to be elected for the Speaker position. The other candidate who is eyeing this particular position is George Wainaina. George Wainaina was the former chief of staff. He'd also be keen to participate in this particular speaker position and be convincing members to elect him for that position. The other person is also interested is Karen Wanjiku, a former nominated MCA. And also, apart from Karen Wanjiku, we have Abdi Ali. So these are the people, the 5 persons who have expressed interest to participate in the speaker election. We are yet to get details on those who are keen to contest the deputy speaker position for this particular Nairobi County Assembly session. Remember, the former speaker was Alex Olemagelo, but this time around I've not seen his name on this particular list because I don't know. We'll be getting maybe further clarifications on this position from the county clerk when he gives us more details on who really are the contestants in the deputy speaker position and the fate of Alex Magelo, given that he was supposed to be maybe defending his position as speaker of these as the outgoing speaker. Michelle?